Street and Orchard Street. So due to repairs from a little burst of water, they're hoping to get the road reopened later this evening, if not by tomorrow morning at the latest. Euston Road eastbound still busy from Euston Underpass towards King's Cross. Northbound A1, that's busy heading up towards Highgate Tube Station. Reminder, Arsenal playing at home this afternoon. Kickoff is at 4 o'clock, so do expect delays in and around the area. Harrow Milston, the A409, George Gate Way, that's closed in both directions. That's due to flooding following a burst water main between Cannon Road and Palmerston Road. Hammersmith flyover still remain closed in both directions, and delays due to emergency repairs there. Eastbound delays going back towards the Hogarth Road.